Blue Dragon, guys.
Oh my god!
They're joined by Banana Plus Xbox.
What the? Oh, you just.
Kaden.
You just.
I'm coming. I just made it.
You just disappeared.
Guys, I have G36s.
Saw that.
So I can give these guns to all three of you.
Oh,
you hear me?
Hey, what's up?
Ooh, I can give
he placed a bunch of fireplaces.
Oh yeah,
there.
Thanks, Kaden. You don't even say me. You know, I'm not here. Yeah, sure.
He's up there! He's up there sniping!
There's no point in this scene. There's no point in this scene. You just... Skills?
I just sniped? I'm stuck!
Okay, where are you guys?
I died. He shot me and I fell and died. Yeah, he's up there. We're at the middle castle trying to kill this guy again. To get more rep.
Again?
We've already murdered him a few times.
Guys, if you want guns... I got guns.
Oh, guys, a 225 rep.
You guys G36s per day.
I have
four in my inventory.
Okay, Preston did gun drops yesterday. Okay.
Yeah, Richtel, go.
Preston did gun drops yesterday. He had like 20 bank slots full of stuff. Okay, so I have a crap ton of guns right now. I don't need guns.
Hey, John, guess what I got out of a crate?
What?
Golden Death.
Got water.
Well, I mean.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have one too, but I only use it on special occasions.
Guys, where are you? I need to get this stuff out of my inventory.
I'm in the same zone.
I found the castle.
You're in the same zone? I have so many guns. This is just stupid. Oh my god, what is this? Oh yeah, I found night vision goggles.
Hey guys, a FaZe member joined. His name is FaZe or
FaZe Bruce.
Hi guys, my name is FaZe Triangle, and today we're going to play some Roblox. And I'm going to be quick scoping like FaZe people do.
Guys.
Hello, Kaden just started broadcasting.
I'm going to Call of Duty mode.
Okay,
I'm going towards the castle right now.
I've been waiting for 3 years.
Scoping it out.
There's a guy in the game.
I'm already.
Is he on top of the tower?
With so much stuff, I'm not leaving.
Which
I'm
one? The tall one or the small one?
I had such
one?
A bad spawn. The big one.
Okay.
Watch out, Kate. John, he's a villain. So if you kill him, you'll definitely be in positive. It'll be like 40. Yeah.
I think I can see him.
Yeah, he's a villain.
You let Johnny kill him. John's got this. I'll let him up for A12. Okay? Got this.
Someone died here. Looks like someone died here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's the castle.
Yeah. It's a place to get rep to. Literally, John, we were up there. I'm like, oh, there's a guy. No, there's a guy. Oh, there's another guy. What? There's another guy. Like there are like two
I could
like,
care less
good
if it
guys,
loses
two A12 bad guys while shooting each other.
In.
Oh, yeah, John. Literally, that guy was started killing people with the machete.
Can you guys
he blocked
go back
it off.
Safe zone?
Yeah, oh, John, you can parkour.
You're in safe zone, Kaden? Hold on. I'm gonna go look at around for a little bit. Because
I killed him!
Kaden, I need to get rid of this stuff. I have too much stuff in my inventory.
Ooh.
I never thought I would say that.
No!
I
he killed me!
John, you're at 22.
I wanna get some of this stuff to you.
I have 20's reputation now. Yeah. I killed him. I killed him and he killed me. There's stuff everywhere.
Splint!
I'm going, John. I'm running. I'll gladly take all this stuff for you. Kaden,
yeah,
where do
I
you start?
Yeah, I have 22 reputation now.
Wait, Kaden, look around. Do you see me? I'm like in this, like, again, like this bunch of storage places. Okay, Kaden, wait for me. I'm coming.
Don't take my stuff. My stuff is right by where the barriers are. Don't take mine.
Oh, this way.
I'm trying my best not to
get
killed.
I murdered him. Literally, I got so lucky. I murdered him as he murdered me. So.
Oh, yeah. He was like Yeah, you just got a bunch of rep.
I have 22 now.
Okay, okay.
I was
are
negative,
you a constable or
remember,
a deputy?
I was negative 37. I don't.
Yeah, I think he's a deputy.
I can be deputy 50 now.
God damn, I don't want the matches.
I'm lawman. Plays Xbox. Lawman plays Xbox. Hi guys, lawman plays Xbox. Yeah.
So okay.
You're a deputy. I think maybe 80 plus is deputy or 90 plus. I mean, not deputy, a lawman.
Okay, Kane, you still in the are you still in the safe zone?
No, we're in the castle.
Yeah, we gotta go there before the stuff disappears.
Yeah, we gotta go there before they come back.
Or no, the stuff disappears. That'd be worse. Cause I had to murder them. Okay, I literally had to clip them, and most of the bullets didn't even hit because I was trying not to die. Well, I died.
Oh, that's what
I
did, John. Before you joined, they literally would not stop killing us when we tried to go kill them. I got so mad, I ran in with a shotgun, put 8 bullets into them. The final bullet killed both of them. It's hilarious. One was AFK, and one was in their inventory. Killed both.
Yeah,
of them.
I was so happy. I saw a assassin. Then, I was like, oh, he's gonna die. He's gonna die.
Oh, Kaden, there's a guy over there. Kaden, there's a guy over there. No, he's not up there. He's like across the field. Kind of,
I can hear him shooting. Yeah, guys, I'm
just taking this coyote pack, like.
Wait, how did my hair change?
I think I found all
My stuff should be right by a barrier. Should you find my stuff? Is there stuff
it's
everywhere?
It's so hard to, like, I fell off.
Yeah, don't
it's
grab
everywhere.
My stuff, though. I'm almost there.
Okay.
Don't grab my stuff. My stuff is right by the, my stuff is right by the barriers, like outside of the barriers.
Guys?
Ah!
Guys?
Oh, there's another guy!
Kill him!
I'm dead.
Kill him, man. No!
Okay, well, rep all of our stuff.
Guys, all I have is a Ruger. What do you expect me to do?
Just spam them. Spam bullets at them.
Guys, how do you put stuff in your, how do you put stuff in your little thingy, Bubba Jiggy, in your little
You can't do that.
No,
no
I know. I mean,
his
how
hot
do you
bar.
Like? Yeah, it's hot bar. How do I do
you
that?
You can't. You have to dispel items in your inventory, and then like the top bar, where it says V, B, N, and M, is where the quick select bar will be. Just try to get items.
Yeah, what you have to do, put everything in your vault, and then select, and then take the 4 items you want to be in your hotbar out of your vault, and they'll automatically be in your hotbar.
Ah, okay, I see. Thank you.
So, I need to go in there and light everything
up. It's the only
way. Oh my god, I can see everything from the outside. I'm lighting him up with a Ruger. Forget it. I'm probably gonna die, but, you know what, it's a Ruger, I don't care if I lose it. God, there's stuff everywhere.
Yeah, I broke my leg trying to get up there.
Did he die? I killed him, yes! I have 54 reputation now.
Jeez. We're just gonna have to keep killing these guys.
I'm going with Ruger again,
guys.
I don't care. I'm gonna let him up with Ruger.
Who wants a G3? Who wants a G36?
I don't care, I'm going in there.
Wait.
Who
wants a G36?
Hey, Gage.
What about
a Kelly gun?
Yeah.
If
you're gonna go in with that, then...
You know what? No, I'm gonna do a Ruger again. Ruger was awesome.
Yeah, that's how I got
it. It wrecks. Oh. If you need to, like, take a castle back quickly, the Ruger is the way to go.
You're fine, then I'm putting all my G36s into the bank.
I don't care where I'm not gonna buy stuff anymore. I'm just gonna get the loot. I see why you guys are having trouble. It's just like the situation.
Yeah,
with
these
right
guys
now.
Keep coming back. Oh my god, John, I see all the stuff just like half through the wall.
Yeah, I'm probably like a deputy still, but I have 54 reputation now.
Yeah, because if Kaden was deputy at 75.
Well, seriously, like murdering these guys, like this is actually. You guys do know that our damage is going down, but our defense is going up. I know, that's a good thing. Yeah, you might not do as much damage, but...
Oh, he already killed me through the floor! Literally, he shoots, I walk down and start running outside, and all of a sudden I die.
I wish we could spawn closer to the castle.
It's hard, because of all those barricades. I can't, like, climb up there. I'm so
this
bad.
This is the kind of stuff we needed for the stream.
I bought a ghillie. I bought a hood. I bought an SAS hood.
You're still
in. I
want
to get over 100.
I'm good. That's my goal, to try to get over 100. Yeah, I realized that having the Ruger is a really good advantage because even though it doesn't do much damage, you can still light him up.
Hey, Kaden, look behind you. Kill him! Still got him.
That's a civilian.
Don't mind if I do.
That's a civilian. I'm not killing him. There's a civilian rushing over here right now. I don't like it.
So I gotta take this guy's rucksack first.
Where are you guys? Are you in Greentown? Are you in Greentown? Guys, I found an RPG.
Cool.
Okay, well, now I have to drink now. Hold on a second. Yeah, I have enough for it.
I'm just getting my goal.
Gage, I see you guys. Guys,
hi.
We need to get those barriers. Hi. We need to find a way to get those barriers down.
How's it going? Watch out, Gage, watch out.
Thanks. Here, can you
knock him? This poor man. You just killed him.
This is Kaden.
Oh wait, that's kidding. Oh.
Okay. I am. Okay. Let's go save some chance, and then
Where is the castle?
Okay. Go to the castle.
I gotta hold this one.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, go back to the safe zone we go! Back to the safe zone we go!
I'm here.
Going back to the safe zone.
There you go. And here you go.
Back to the safe zone.
Oh, you're still a lawman, man. Yeah.
Why?
No. Oh, let's go, Chance.
Let's go into the world!
No. It despawned. Sadly.
Yeah, it despawned actually.
Is this my goal ill or? Oh, okay, I got my goal. Let's go.
Ooh, yeah, I'll take that. Thank you very much.
Is that where the castle is? I don't know where it is.
Let's go, Gage. Our people need us. Look at me. I'm fucking decked out. Look at me. I'm fucking decked out.
That teddy bear.
You got a ghillie suit. A freaking hunting pack, a sniper
rifle. Hey, dude,
rifle,
come here, look. Do
I'm
you
over
need
here
this
with a teddy
vision?
Bear, a hoodie, and an assault rifle.
There's night vision over here. See that?
I already have night vision.
Oh, okay, I'll take it then.
Whoa, there's two more guns. We got a Galil and a Bison.
Well, Caden.
Two Call of Duty guns.
Not the only one that was broadcasting.
I got two Call of Duty guns over here.
Thank you very much.
Hey, let's go.
Let me quick save real quickly. Hold on.
Quick save.
Okay, let's go. Our people need us.
Quick save.
Hold on, guys. I'm quick saving. Gotta do this or else I'll lose all my stuff.
Krishna.
Oh, guys, hey, guys.
So fast.
I found a different castle.
Wait, is that guy or a zombie?
That's a zombie. Yeah, I made that mistake a few times.
Yeah.
Yeah, there are two.
That's not
but once the corner of the map where no one goes.
Yeah, I found the boring one.
We gotta regroup. This night vision is really annoying. I mean, I could deal with it, but I mean, it's kind of annoying.
You can deal with that at night, but
I really just annoying. Drop it out of your inventory.
It makes it look like I'm a freaking boss at the game, even though I just started playing it.
So where's the castle?
Okay. Oh, John, see us? You see us? Go towards
Gate.
Us.
I'm afraid
is
I'm gonna
guy?
Die.
Is that a guy?
I'm die.
He's only getting wrecked.
Hi, John.
I'm not gonna stop streaming until we take back this castle.
Okay, John, follow
Hi,
us.
John.
Hi.
The castle's this way.
Get there.
Oh, I can see it. Oh,
wait, Chance. Hold down the sprint button and then press start.
And then just unpause.
Yeah, you should. You should be able to sprint forever.
Gage, I don't go. What am I?
It's not letting me sprint. I'm sprinting.
I'm a deputy, right?
Held on the ball. Hold it.
Oh yeah, you're a deputy. He's a civilian.
What?
John, guys, I don't know what you're talking about. The sprinting. I'm not sprinting.
Is it what?
I'm sprinting.
Like hold down the sprint button and then start walking, and then while you're doing that, press start.
While I'm doing that, press like. That. What do you mean start? Like the pause button. Difficult.
Yeah, the pause button.
Yeah, I did that. Look, I just stopped it in my tracks. I just stopped. I'm stuck still.
Whatever, let's just go.
Okay.
We got a castle to take back.
Yeah,
we got stuff
not
to despawn.
Me.
Yeah, just hold down the sprint button. Yeah, we spawned in, me and Chance, I spawned in Taco Town next to Chance, and then we met with the Chance.
I was in Taco Town. Like, I was in Taco Town.
Yeah.
Who's shooting?
Ow! I got shot! I think I got shot.
Yeah, somebody's shooting.
Yeah, there's people behind us.
People behind us!
I think
oh,
I
he's
got
a
him.
Guardian! I'm not
Can't
killing
him.
Him!
I'm gonna die! You gotta be kidding me!
And there's
you
also a lawman! I'm not killing him either!
Are you kidding me?
Jump, grab his stuff! Don't kill us! I'm out of here.
Kill him! Huh?
Bye, John! I'm sorry!
I'm just walking around and I die, yeah?
I'm sorry, Chance, I can't grab your stuff.
When he's gone, I'll grab your stuff.
I can't,
when
I'm
when he's
here.
Gone, I'll just
I'm running
back
to the castle.
But he shot
me. I just
me.
Lost everything, are you kidding me?
No, Chance, I'll grab your stuff when I go back there. I just need to, like, get a
I need to get out of there. I have a Ruger and a small backpack. What do you expect me to do?
You people, man.
I'm getting your stuff.
I don't believe that. I'm pretty sure he's running over to take everything I have. I have a lot of stuff.
If I killed it, we'd... Because you're a civilian.
He doesn't lose much
reputation. Yeah, I did nothing to deserve that.
Yeah, you lose like 6 rep.
4. But we are going to take back this castle. I'm not giving up.
Don't worry, I'll get your stuff, Chance.
Unless Roblox...
I'm pretty sure he's taking
unless
everything.
Unless Roblox absolutely dies.
I couldn't. I had a rucksack full of, like...
Because he does a lot of damage. Remember that. But he has, like, no health
at
all whatsoever.
I literally shot him twice, and I still freaking... Oh,
wait, John, is it safe to come back?
I don't know. I had to sprint out of there. I'm gone.
I'm
also,
sure
I'm not
going to
be killing...
Back there.
Oh, he's here! He's here! Don't kill me! Don't kill me!
Come on, Kate, let's go. Ah! Literally, I'm using the Ruger.
Kaden,
look, I'm not even joking. Look, this is the Ruger. A small
guys,
backpack.
Guys, help me!
I don't care. I'm not using my good guns for
don't
this crap.
Don't kill a fellow lawman. He's trying to kill me. Help me! Please! I'm dead. No, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead.
Yuck. Yeah. Yeah, there. Oh, you still won't
kill
him!
Wait, I almost did. Wait, no, I almost did. I almost did. He's so close. I lit him up. He's so close to being dead. He should be like,
I'm coming!
I was so close to killing him.
Kid, did you die?
He should be like bleeding.
Kaden, I'm coming! I'm coming! Do you have a bandage on you, Kaden? Okay, well, there's no way I'm going up there without a bandage and a med pack.
guy is literally bleeding out. I lit him up. He's bleeding out.
I don't care. Now, I'm bleeding out.
Grab my
I got
stuff.
Lit up by that guy when I went back. Okay, Chance, your stuff's way not important. I almost died.
Walt, then the next time you die, I'm not picking up your stuff. I'm just gonna leave it there. I'm gonna say, oh, it's not important. I'm more important than your stuff.
And see that? I would have died if I would have turned around to shoot him.
You would have
Kaden,
died?
Kaden, I'm down here. I'm going to the safe zone. You have to parkour it. Okay, hold on. I'm going to the safe zone. I'll tell you if he's here or not. I don't know.
Let him up! Yes!
Now get my frickin' stuff, please!
Now we're
getting back to Kessel.
Kaden!
I'm going back.
Kaden, no, I'm here. I'm here, guys. I'm in the castle, but I went to the safe zone to grab a med pack.
You people are monsters!
Why do you care about Coyote Pack?
So you care about Kane's Coyote Pack, but you won't care about all my stuff I lost?
There was a guy lighting me up for the billionth time.
Seriously, at least everybody's dead
died.
In the castle.
I already injured him by unloading a freaking, like, 10 clips
into him.
Yeah,
we're not gonna kill a lawman.
No, I just went back.
You people are beasts. My beasts are the asses.
Gosh, Nate, I gotta censor that out, too.
That's a funny
thanks
word.
A lot.
Dude, how- you can't get up, can you, anymore?
People are mean.
Oh, he's back! He's back! He killed me.
I'm going to light him up.
Oh, Chance, dude, yeah. You choose me. I will kill you. Dun, dun.
Hey, I have nothing but a ghillie suit, a teddy bag, dun,
dun. I'll take that ghillie suit off, yeah? Thank you for giving me your ghillie suit, Chance.
Don't buy anything, just go with Ruger like I have been and light him up. You don't need it. He has the golden backpack. Okay, there's gonna be plenty of room to pick up stuff. If you can kill him.
Dude, he's gone up like 300 negative reputation.
Yeah, he's doing more damage to us, but he's getting less defense each time, so...
I have nothing but a Ruger now.
Oh, is that,
I have a ghillie suit and a teddy bag.
We're getting stronger.
Oh my
and
god!
And weaker.
Oh my god. I broke it.
No.
I'm gonna head into the game.
I'm not at that point
yet,
but...
I'm in a red ghillie suit with a teddy bear on my back. I don't even know where I am. Oh, wait. Yeah, this is where I got the striker. So
okay, guys, go on to Taco Town, too. Wait for me. Wait for me.
I keep trying to kill him. He just doesn't die.
Oh, I broke my leg again.
Kaden, I'm, like, in Taco Town. Look towards Taco Town. Okay.
Doesn't make sense, but...
I don't see poo. Oh, look, a backpack. Sweet. Oh, rock sack spawn. Nice.
What?
Deciding to get rid of my finger? What?
What's wrong with them? They don't understand.
What's wrong with you?
Oh, I can see, so I can hear some shooting out.
Probably a missile.
Oh, it probably is. I know, I can't see anything either.
I lost a hoodie. I lost a gun. I lost a splint.
Okay, Chance, if I can ever go back in time, what I'll do is, I'll do what you asked. I'm going to run at this guy with no ammo, just a machete, and he has a freaking minigun. Yes, I'm going to run at him with a machete.
Oh, wait, he had a minigun?
Yes!
Plus, I kind of injured him. I think he was bleeding.
I would have died.
He could have at least shot him from a distance. He had a minigun for Christ's sake.
I was swirling, trying not to hit me. He shot me, and I was at a fifth of a health. One bullet.
A fifth of a health.
Okay, yeah, I'm on my way. I can see it. I'm like so close. I'm right. But I'm gonna like stealth.
I can't see anything because there's window behind me.
Just light him up, light him up, fire!
Can you guys tell me where you guys are?
Oh, sorry, John.
I yet again have a broken leg.
Oh yeah, Caden, John won't be able to even go in. If he goes into the video, all audio will be discontinued. Sorry, John's video. I'm on fire!
I need a splinter of med kit.
Let's light him up, light him up. Oh, copyright!
No! Oh my god, I broke my leg. Come on!
Oh, that backpack sucks. It's like bigger than a rucksack, so it sucks.
I can't go up this freaking ladder, because every time
I know
I
he's
do,
there, because all the zombies are like against the wall trying to kill him.
Every time I go up this ladder, I end up falling off because I keep sliding to the side. I end up breaking my leg again! Are you serious? This is so stupid.
There's so many barricades. It's scary.
I fell off this ladder three
times. I can see him
now.
Up there. He's stalking me.
Guys.
Oh my god.
I can't believe I'm doing this, but I'm going in with a rocket launcher.
I wish I could be helping you, but I keep falling off this freaking ladder! Swear to god, if I fall off this ladder again, I'm done.
Caden,
I'm giving up and I'm moving
boy!
On.
Boy!
Yes, I got off the ladder, finally. I have a broken leg.
He's a freaking... I can see him. Oh, dude, I can shoot him through the wall. Oh, wait, I can see him through the wall. I'm hitting him! Get wrecked, noob! Is that dead? Oh, is that dead?
Does anybody have a med kit?
Did you get any rep?
Alright.
Oh, he's still there! I need to go find a weapon on her.
I'm walking around with a ghillie suit, a teddy bear, and an AK. My ghillie suit's all red.
I'm done waiting to kill this guy. I'm going with my rocket launcher.
Okay, I got 5 bullets. Wait, he's dead?
That's why I need rocket launcher.
I'm going back to the safe zone to heal up.
I don't care. I said I'm gonna take over this castle. It's gonna happen.
Oh yeah, we're taking over this castle. John, I blame Kate.
We will take over this castle before that, end the stream.
Oh, I found him! Oh dude, he went... There's a hitman.
Got him!
Got him! Frozen. Oh. There we go.
Oh. Yeah, John, I'm in the castle. Just, I went back to get a bandage.
I'm going up for rocket launcher.
Okay, yeah, just shoot it at the castle.
I was gonna go in the castle and go like rockets blazing.
Okay, I'm gonna grab like a 22 clip.
Yeah, run some crackers.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm running towards the castle, yeah.
What's this? Fire? Oh, it's for a Winchester, okay.
Okay, guys, I'm going in Ruger blazing with a Rook's sack for storage and a ghillie suit. Wait, John, are you in there?
No, I'm going towards it right now.
I spawned. I'm inside.
Okay.
Got him.
Face me like a man. He's not even here, guys.
It's newsy.
He's not even here anymore.
Well, I don't...
He's there. He spawned back.
I was gonna say either way, I'm gonna skip rocket launcher.
Get wrecked, dude.
Yes.
Oh, I'm going across the bridge. I'm going to Taco Town.
I almost did.
I'm going to Taco Town, guys.
Ah! He killed me.
No, I'm going with rocket launcher.
Okay. My ghillie suit, my in my rucksack are there. Don't take those. Yeah. Okay. So there's one.
I don't care about
it
anymore.
I'm
gonna kill this guy. I don't care. If I die again, I'll pull out my Gatling gun.
Welcome to Dying Simulator.
That's it. I'm taking this freaking LMG, and I'm murdering this sucker.
I have an RPG. What are you talking about?
You want to know the worst thing about this game?
Let's see.
People kill you.
Holy crap.
Yeah, I freaking
saw a guy. I see a guy.
A guy was a guardian.
Oh, man.
And the guy killed a civilian for no reason. What did I do? I did nothing and I died.
Okay, this guy isn't killing me. Hitman! There's a hitman!
Can I kill the
hitman? Die,
hitman!
Die! I killed the hitman! Plus 24 rep.
Guys. Oh. I'm going across the bridge to Taco Town.
He killed me.
Okay, so, okay, right? There's a lawman. I didn't kill him. I saw the hitman and I killed him. The lawman killed me because he was his friend. Okay, I'm 117 rep now.
You want to know something stupid? Every time I walk around this place without dying, but as soon as I group up with you, that's when I decide to die. That's when someone creeps up behind me and just freaking unloads a clip into my back.
I spawned in a barn on the other side of the map. I'm lonely. No, bad spawn. Reset. Bad spawn. Okay. Nope. Oh, yeah. Maybe you get Christmassy stuff out of it. That's when you say, what? No. Oh, yeah. I have Santa stuff. I have a Santa hat and a Santa ghillie. Sure. Yes.
No.
Invite us. Invite me.
No, invite me.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Invite everybody.
That's fine.
How long have you been gone? Gage, I'm going across the world to Taco Town.
I keep spawning on the other side of the map, so I'm just gonna deal with it.
Where are you? I'm almost at the end of the bridge.
Where are you?
I'm almost at the end of the bridge.
So I got an idea for us. We're all gonna go to the castle, we're gonna wait, and then we're all gonna go in and kill him.
Okay, I'll see you
guys there. I have an AK and I have an Uzi. The Uzi has the most ammo.
Whatever works.
I would have my G3 with 900 rounds, but no!
I killed the hitman, so I got like 28 rep. So, I am third in the game now.
Game's not gonna invite us.
Literally, I knew these guys were friends, but I had to kill the hitman. I wanted rep, so I literally lit him up with a starting pistol.
Yeah, and the law would kill you for it.
Yeah, because they are friends. And the lawman lost rep.
Can you give me a second?
Literally.
Caden says
I'm
invite.
In Taco Town. Where are you? Are you at the castle? Where are you?
I kill all negative ranks unless they're friends. Okay, how were they? Were they like?
He's like, hey guy, hey, why you guys keep attacking me? I just came here to play the game. I mean, I know you guys are here to play the game too, but why are you taking the castle? And he's like, dude, I'll give you anything you want if you just leave me alone.
No,
and I'm like,
killing
I want
him.
The castle. And he's like, no, you're not getting that. And I'm like, well, you have a low rep. That's the reason I'm trying to kill you. And then he's like, well, you're not getting the castle. I'll give you anything except the castle.
You should have asked him for all our stuff back. And then we should ask him, can we come in just to take our stuff? And then we all come in and murder him. How about that?
Yeah.
Then he's like, that's when my friends call me the menace. You're gonna have to fight for it. And I'm like, okay.
We're all gonna I made a plan.
We're all gonna gear up and we're all gonna go in at the same time.
And I died. Yeah, just somehow died. I just got sprayed.
I'm bleeding out, I just realized.
I'm bleeding out.
No revival.
Tombstone's good, but it really influences. If you drink it, it really influences you to kill yourself. So then you have one person fighting like four players worth of zombies.
Guys, I'm at the castle.
Okay, I'm almost there.
Okay,
yeah, I'm buying a band-aid.
What? Did he snipe you?
What?
Hey, I found a guy. Oh, he's a deputy. Hey, what's up? Get the bucket. Hey, what's up, man?
My God, I can't walk around the map once without dying.
That's me.
I shot him.
I was nowhere near the
castle,
but then
I just
died. You're
not stupid.
I found a random deputy and shot him and walked away.
This is why I can't play this game. Because I can't.
Yeah, I don't kill anyone that's a positive.
Like,
I only
I
kill
can't
negatives.
Handle.
Yeah, I don't
I
try
can't...
to. Yeah, I will. But
I can't handle running around the map just to die. Like, you're getting
What's
all
in the
stuff
Ooh,
just
Santa
to die.
Hat.
No, I can't handle that. Oh, ho, ho, and a Merry Christmas.
Alright, Gage, me and you are gonna rush in, okay?
Okay, I'm
almost.
Hey,
John,
I see ya.
Really?
No, like,
and now you're there? You people are nice.
Okay, John, hi, you wanna wait? I'll wait for you.
It's extra health.
Let's go,
it's
like let's go, like, in the bottom floor and just wait.
We wait after I die. Like, make sure you go in a zigzag. He's really gonna try to snipe us now. Because he knows that we're
targeting. Yeah, that's what I did when that guy was chasing me.
Yeah, he knows that we want him.
He knows our client. We have four people after him.
No, three. Chance isn't even trying.
Well, we have a
plan. I'm trying to at least group up with you guys without dying because of stupidity.
I died of stupidity! Yay!
You
died
of stupidity!
I hit you guys for like 5 seconds and then I die
of stupidity. They're gonna get old. Oh, stupidity!
John!
Yeah.
John!
What? Don't make me censor out more stuff.
Ooh, Gatling gun. Mine! I call it! Well, I have the ammo, so it's gonna be pretty useless.
You people.
Wait,
I'll
give it to you.
Nice.
So picky. Take the Gatling gun. Take the Gatling gun.
I know, I'm using it here.
He's gonna use it!
No,
guys,
we're gonna murder him!
Now.
Using it!
Dude! We're loading. Please put okay, he put Edward, okay.
I died. I let him up
though.
I let John take the Gatling gun.
Well, how much gear does this
carry on
have?
My life? A lot! He's using our gear! Literally, it's like whenever we die, he just goes down and picks up our stuff, takes it back up,
that's
and uses
why we
it against
have to
us.
Go in with
what was he wearing? Was he wearing a red ghillie suit?
That's what I've been doing.
I was going with Ruger's, just we found a Gatling gun. Okay, I spawned in Taco Town again.
Oh my god, how do you keep spawning in Taco Town?
I don't know.
I
see you. Chance!
Where
I literally spawned in the middle. I spawned in the middle of the water.
Hi, how are
you? I'm on a small island in the middle of nowhere.
Hi.
Oh, yeah, Chance. I don't know why, but you're not on my friends list.
How's it going?
Wow, how am I not on your friends list?
I don't know.
That's sad.
There's a friend then, you jackass.
Gosh dang it!
I need to refriend you.
It's three times after six.
It's me.
That John, you should just put over it tacos. You little taco.
You guys have made such tacos.
No,
taco.
I pick up a Swiss scope and the game immediately put it on my Ruger, even though I did not want it on my Ruger.
Yeah, it auto puts it on.
auto puts?
Oh yeah, guys, I'm Santa.
Oh,
you want some
presents?
Oh,
that's it. I got an LMG. I'm ready.
Hey, I got another Swiss scope.
Guys.
Come on, Merry Christmas to everybody out there.
Ammo.
Better be beep that you say.
Come on.
I have to 1v1 you on Twitter then.
I'm not telling what I found. Whoa! I found a golden
1v1
vaccine.
Me on Twitter. 1v1 me on Twitter.
Hey guys, let's wreck this guy's face. John, did you
get
the mini
that? I see him. I see him. Should I, like, cam at
did
the
we
bottom?
Lose it? I see a guy. I see a guy.
Where are you? Gage, where'd
I
you go?
I don't know. Walk towards the castle. Oh, it's a lawman. Okay, I gotta avoid him.
Where are you, Gage? Where'd you go?
Yeah, this kid has low ref. That's why I want to kill him. Literally.
God
if you're
dang
a ref,
Gage, can you
if your ref is freaking negative 1,363,
he's shooting at me.
He keeps killing us to lose his ref. So if your ref's that, you should just expect to be attacked. So his damage is super
this
high.
This guy is burnt. Kaden, help me. Hell, I died. This guy killed me. Lawman killed me for absolutely no reason. I'm pretty sure it's because I killed the hitman. But he just walked.
Oh yeah, another vaccine.
He killed me.
Kaden.
Santa.
That guy. You see Cal Height Head? That he's a lawman, so we're not gonna be ranking up for a while. Because if a 200 oh. guy's a lawman, the guy that's 200 rep.
Oh yeah,
guys. I found a lightsaber. I'm gonna take it.
No, apparently they're not good.
I spawned back in Taco Town.
Lightsaber. I don't care. It's a fucking lightsaber.
How do you always spawn in Taco Town?
Would you do just spawn in Taco Town again, Gage?
Yeah.
I'm at the corner of the map, like usual.
Where are you?
No, that's just a coincidence. I usually always spawn in this church on the other side of the map.
Did you, Gage? Because where are you?
I'm in okay, go start walking to the castle and I'll see you.
I'll be back.
Who are those people in that building?
I don't know.
I think those are people.
I know they're barricades.
Okay, I'm walking towards the castle. Where are you?
I'm walking towards the castle.
No.
There was like these barricades on top of the building. I think that's what you might have saw. Okay, I see you. Look behind you. Towards those the towers. I'm not a zombie because I'm jumping.
Look towards the towers when I don't see you.
Okay, like look up, but like on the grass. Like just look towards Taco Town. Do you see me? Jumping up and down.
I don't see you anywhere.
Okay, stop then. Because you're getting far away.
I'm literally like, okay, I'm by two crashed airplanes. Does that give you a hint?
Oh. You're still in Taco Town.
Was that you on the tower? Is that you on the tower?
No. I'm walking towards
you. Oh god, okay, yep, it's not you. He's shooting at me.
Okay, start walking towards the castle. Not that castle.
I'm getting shot at by a guy in a tower. I'm bleeding. Bandaging myself up.
Running towards the castle.
Yeah, I stopped
forever.
Bleeding.
Is that the castle? I can't even tell. Is that the castle? I don't know. I can't.
Just follow me if you don't know where it's at.
Yeah, that's the castle.
I'm gonna make it before John. Hello, boss, Tommy.
Wait, I gotta have my entire screen. Hang on a sec. There we go.
I have 50 bullets for my pistol. Wrecking face.
360 no
Where'd you guys go? Gage, where are you now? Since I lost you.
Towards the giant castle in the middle of the game.
Like, are you running towards it or are you, like, right by it?
Running towards it, right by it.
What a weapon crate.
Do we really need key? Can't we just smash it on a rock or, like, light it up with an AK? Or is it cursed? Zigzag time. I died. I was like, zigzag! Dude, there's a guy. He came from behind me.
It just might work.
That's the lawman still. not
oh, so we get on the
get on one of the towers in Taco Town, the one closest to the castle, and try and kill it.
Do you know how far away that is? That's not gonna work.
Okay, well, we regroup in Taco Town, we all go and fight him as a group.
How about we go onto that second tower? I spawned in Taco Town again!
He's killing me. Come on, bro. I didn't do anything to you.
Oh my god. I spawned in Taco Town. He's a lawman that's so bad. He's killing everyone.
Hold on. Is he on
You're gonna die now?
Where are you, Gage?
No, I'm gonna die.
I spawned like next to these two crashed airplanes.
Good day.
Next to Taco Town.
I wanna die.
Oh, wait,
okay, I'm gonna
I'm
die.
Right,
that's gonna
like
happen.
Right, I'm
gonna
right
let
by
him
one.
Up first.
Where are you?
Where is he?
Like next to these two blue houses.
How?
I'm
does
right
he
by.
Not
yeah. Okay. Yeah. Here's the two blue
die.
Houses. I'm right by it.
I don't
next
understand.
Next to this. This. I'm next to a civilian.
I think there's a zombie walking. Oh,
next
hi.
To a civilian.
I have a lightsaber.
Oh, cool. Bye.
I have a nickname.
Wait, Gage,
for
wait. Splint, I'm taking the splint. I'm not breaking my leg again than walking around limp. I'm taking the splint.
It's Ron's. Ooh, bandage. Come on, dudes, go.
I don't know how many bullets this guy's gonna eat.
Where are you?
I'm ready to get my dragon fire.
Yep,
I see you. Yeah, I see you. I saw
wait,
your
name.
That's the... There's a big,
John,
there's a high chance.
John, what's the point of what's the point
there's
of
another guy! Help me!
Kids,
kill him!
Ah!
Ah!
Thing is,
help me, no!
Got him! Got that son of a bitch!
Oh, come
I lost,
on!
Why? I lost reputation.
It's fine, you're a thug now.
Sorry.
Stop with
no,
the words.
Fine, dude. You keep just being a bad guy, because the lower your reputation is, the more damage you do. And the higher it is, the more health you have. Watch out, zombie behind you!
A lot. Wait.
Honestly, I'd rather have health than damage.
Let's go this way.
We're unstoppable.
We're not.
You're
no,
bleeding,
we're not!
Buddy. You should use your bandage. Hey, you should actually use your bandage.
Oh yeah. Hey, keep going the way
wait
I was walking.
There,
hold on, am I a thug?
You, and then we'll all go to the castle.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm a thug. I'm like,
plus,
I'm
I gave
thug.
Him. I gave him a sniper.
Gage, let's go to the cat. Let's go to the castle.
So that's why I didn't sniper.
I gave him a Gatling gun. So that's
I'll meet
why
you guys. I'll meet you guys halfway there if you want.
Oh no, I'm.
Gage,
I'm
don't leave
like,
me.
I can see it.
Do you know how to sprint or not?
I still don't know how to sprint. You told
okay.
me to sprint. Hold the pause.
Okay, you know the
one. It's good for me. I just stop.
Oh no. Okay, you know the sprint button from Call of Duty.
Oh.
Hold that down.
It's that.
Okay,
oh,
hold that
yeah,
down.
I know. Yeah.
And then press start while you're sprinting.
Yeah. Okay.
And then now can you sprint forever?
Nope. Just stand
okay.
still.
Well, just hold down the sprint. The left switch. Yeah.
I have a G36 now.
He it's said I won't win.
Just the left stick.
What do you mean
the
he
left.
Won't?
Funny.
I know.
He's
that's
funny.
Why I'm holding.
Oh.
That's the first thing I tried to do.
Well, I'm going
like,
with the G36.
As soon as I got into the game,
I think
it was in the middle of nowhere. The
I'm starting
to think
that
to
either
sprint.
One, he just has so many medkits that it's unbelievable, or two, he's hacking.
Well, he sounded like he was two.
It doesn't matter, those ones are getting
triggered.
Oh, I see
my dead body.
Yeah?
I'm a dead body.
Caden! We see
your
Gage, you see
Caden's
name? See Caden's name? Look to your left, Gage.
We see Caden, John, we see you. Stop, we're right here. Oh, I see Caden.
Gage, slow down! My
sprint.
God! I don't!
Okay,
guys,
we gotta take this here.
Sprint button,
we gotta take
I'm not
this
sprinting.
Here.
The sprint button is the left stick. Are you holding that down?
Yeah. What do you think I'm doing?
Holding down the pause button?
Yeah, he said I won't win.
He's funny.
That's exactly what I said.
Stop killing me!
Did you die, Gage?
Yes. Again.
The lawman keeps protecting his little friend.
He keeps, like, he's spamming the shooting thing.
Hi, Kaden.
The guy can't hit me. Chance, be careful. Be very careful. We've had a lot of trouble with this kid. He's bad news.
Oh, yeah, it's a kid, too.
We're kids. What? How? Can someone tell me
friendly?
How?
Friendly!
No. He doesn't
zigzag
care
maneuver.
Who you
zigzag
are!
Zigzag maneuver! Zigzag agar! Zigzag agar! We are going to slaughter him. You hear me?
I need to fire out. I want to use my dragon fire so bad.
We are going to grab things, and we're going to murder him in the most violent way possible.
John, I'm getting my dragon fire. I don't care what you say.
I have a Night Stalker.
We're going to kill him in the most violent way
possible. I have starter pistols.
I spawned right by the castle. There's supplies everywhere.
Actually, you know, no, I'm not taking a dragon fire, because if I die with that, I'll lose my dragon fire, and two, he's going to get my dragon fire.
Oh, yeah.
Do you want him to have a dragon fire? I'm pretty sure he already
has
one.
He already has a Gatling gun and a sniper.
I'm pretty sure he already has a dragon fire. Would you like him to have another?
I'm gonna see if I can buy anything from,
Can someone else join his party and go reason with him and say, like, hey, I'll team with you? No! We need to get Freestone on, because he doesn't know that we're friends with him. And send Preston and ask Preston to team with him and kill him, because Freestone's really powerful.
What? What do you want?
Preston online, because we can use him.
I heard someone call my name.
No, okay, no, Chance! You haven't actually physically attacked him yet.
Okay. You're gonna invite this guy.
No, it didn't even matter. When I was walking right by you, it didn't even matter. They still killed me. They will kill
you. You asked him to team.
No,
you're
not
teaming. You're gonna murder him.
I don't know how I'm supposed to do that, because if I'm 50 feet away from the castle, could he even hear me?
I'm going to his party. Not yell at him, like, don't go in, don't jump into your TV.
What is
this?
What is
his
name?
I killed him! A little
It doesn't matter now, because you killed him.
I want my rucksack back. That's all I want back.
I want everything back.
I want my rucksack.
Oh. My. God.
What?
Stuff. So. Much crap.
I know! That's how he was murdering us! He took everything!
I'm taking this area spot rucksack. I need to put that on.
I want a rucksack. I had one. There should be like three.
Hey John, are there bandages in there? I need a bandage.
I don't know! Okay. I have to try to keep this castle right now, okay? I'm wrecking my Night Stalker, so I'm just gonna keep up my Night Stalker.
Okay, John, I'm walking inside. I swear to God, don't shoot me. One punch would kill me. I'm so low on blood right now.
I'm dead.
I'm dead.
Somebody killed me somehow. I don't know who even killed me.
How
did he get back
outside.
Here?
It's
how
a bandit
did he get
outside.
Back up
it's
here?
A bandit.
He somehow got back up here.
He's a magical bandit.
No, he's
flying.
Not a bandit. He's a villain.
Oh, there's another bandit out here. So dead. I died. Wow. I bled out.
Now he's gonna get all that stuff and be smart with it, go back to his vault, toss it all in his vault.
John, guys, we need to prepare for this guy. Look,
okay, who's the guy?
Prepared.
Who's the guy will still, Chance's plan will still, my plan will still work.
Isn't he, pretty sure, yeah, he's rated
what
at
is his name? Okay, one, what is his name?
Rated M Stud 66.
Just going to the
Rated M Stud 66.
Hope you guys enjoyed.
Okay, guys.
Goodbye.
Guys,